They number 300. 300 developers and designers representing 57 startups. They had one objective: to come up with the best digital solution to enchant the customer experience at BNP Paribas. Today, only six remain. Six startup prize winners from the BNP Paribas International Hackathon. It all started the weekend of June 12th to 14th, 2015. For 48 hours all over the world, simultaneously in San Francisco, Paris, Brussels, Rome, and Istanbul, the team members of 57 startups began their marathon. Coding, developing, refining their projects, devising solutions especially tailored to the needs of BNP Paribas customers. Among them, Igor, founder of DataSign, a London-based startup that analyzes client data to define and anticipate their behavior.
This is the first time we actually get to do this, and BNP Paribas is obviously a very interesting client to have, so it's just exciting.
To enable them to test their solutions properly, BNP Paribas provide the startups with anonymized client data. And to help them, coaches. BNP Paribas banking experts, marketing managers, and IT architects are also present.
What's intéressant, c'est de voir la part du e-commerce dans le e-commerce. On voit que c'est encore petit, mais avec des taux de croissance exponentielles.
I've never seen a hackathon where there's this much support from the company.
Banking people and startup people, you know, they managed to bring us together and to exchange.
Dolayısıyla çok yoğun çalıştık. Biraz da uykusuzum. Çok verimli çalışma oldu ama ortam çok güzel olduğunu söyleyebilirim.
In Paris, the group's deputy COOs even call in.
Look at our projects from a different angle, from an angle of a specific expertise that sometimes we don't have in the bank, and see whether we get something out of it to the benefit of our clients.
Le fait de réunir l'expertise, l'agilité, toute génération, toute façon de penser, je trouve que ça, c'est vraiment le monde qui change.
At the end of this stage, 17 teams from all over the world are selected to progress to the second phase, digital boot camp. For 3 months, the winners are supported by BNP Paribas teams. The objective is clear: to help the startups refine their concept and turn it into a viable product. That day, we find Mary-Pierre of BNP Paribas Cardiff working together with Igor, our London startupper. And despite the language barrier, they get along famously.
My English is not very good, but we are so connected. Sometimes I begin one sentence and they finish my sentence, etc., etc., and we think the same things in the same times.
She basically provided initially the meetings, the thoughts, the critical view, and then as it went on, she really almost became another team member, somebody that is there to help us, somebody's there to facilitate what we need, but at the same time, is someone there to challenge us.
But the startups must also work on form, so coaching sessions are duly organized.
My name is François-Xavier Vallini. I'm the head of sales for Euritech, and I'm going to introduce our company.
Okay, that was it? That was the presentation?
Yes.
Okay, so the good thing is we didn't run over. I think we got a lot of work to do.
The coaching was very good. It's very intense. They have a lot of lots of ideas, but it's quite good. I can tell they know what they are talking about, so it's good.
Paul and Liam, two professional coaches, support them. They are on hand to give as much personal advice as possible.
We're there to challenge them, to kind of, you know, wake them up to the possibilities of that valuable 3 minutes they have in front of the audience. And then we're also there to support them. We're there to really be with them and say, you know, we want you to win, so we're going to do the best job that we possibly can.
So the idea is to take what they already know about their product and the way they already present it and hone it in for a specific audience.
Armed with all this good advice, the 17 startups saddle up for the grand finale, Demo Day. Held on November 10th, 2015, at the Espace Tudique Montgolfière, a legendary hall that for over a century housed the manufacture of hot air balloons. This is where the finalists will ascend to the stage to pitch their projects. We find Igor ready. Like his colleagues, stress levels are skyrocketing.
That's really, really exciting for us.
With all the good advices we got, we're pretty ready.
Now I'm actually relaxed, but I don't think so in 10 minutes when it starts.
I cross my finger.
Ken of SnapCheck is the first one up.
Don't you think it's absurd that in 2015, paper checks still exist?
Like all finalists, he has exactly 3 minutes, not a second more, to present his startup. Then the other pitches will follow for an hour or so, and the jury will retire to deliberate. For these internal and external high-level experts from all over the world, it's a difficult choice. Agreeing on 5 winners proves a bridge too far, so there will be 6. Behaviosec, SnapCheck, Huratech, Logamote, Saldo, and DataSign. Igor can't believe it.
It's the beginning of a new journey for us, and that is exciting.
And it's a bit of a surprise because there were so many startups, and so many of them had very good products and very good developments and ideas, so a bit surprised to have won, but of course very happy, yes.
I'm still shaking. It's so amazing. Absolutely excited, can't even tell you.
The 6 award-winning startups will now benefit from resources, financial support, a place to work, and partnerships. For the 2 bosses who followed the whole adventure, this hackathon is a unique experience.
It's new. It's very good for all the atmosphere. You know, it was a so young atmosphere. It was different. It was a different way to think.
Good energy, interesting topics. I think these people can help us and help our clients to get better in the future. So very excited for the next 4 months for the winners, and looking forward already for the next year for the next hackathon.
The next hackathon will no doubt be followed by Igor and the other winners, but only from afar. They'll be too busy developing their young company.